Okay, everybody, welcome back to the Let's Play of Sonic Classic Sonic 3D Adventure. We are going to continue now with Adventure 1-5. Lava Hills Zone. Wait, is this gonna be some sort of ripoff from Hilltop Zone? Wow. If this isn't a ripoff from Hilltop Zone, I don't know what this is. This is so blatant. Oh. Whoa, okay. I saw a Orbinaut down there. A fire Orbinaut. Not just any Orbinaut. A fire one. Oh crap! I pressed the wrong button. And that happened. That was not cool. Okay, screw it. Let's just go the way we're meant to go. Oh, maybe that was not a good idea. Why did I even bother with this? That is the question. Why even bother with this? Uh-oh. Oh boy. Okay. I saw that music. I feel like I heard it before. But where? Where could this music come from? That is a shit! Oh boy. Oh boy. That is the question right now. Going up. Wherever up is taking me. Oh! Checkpoint! Great! Do won't. Oh, that monster's coming for me. Whoa! Oh, great. Whoa! Okay, I may not have controller controls, but hey, I'll take it. Uh-oh! 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 Okay, I got lucky here. Very lucky, I think. Oh boy. Oh boy. Where's the spring? Where's the next spring? Woo! Just in time. Good lord. Oh, hey, I know where that music is from. That was Rooftop Run from Sonic Unleashed. I just remembered. Can't believe I didn't make the connection until now. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I can't kill this. Oh, hey, extra life over there. But guess what? Oh, what? Oh, how was I supposed to know? Okay, good news is, I just hit a checkpoint, so doesn't matter. Oh boy. Ah, shit, I was... Why did I even bother trying to go for the extra life? Oh, that's why, because I'm running out of lives. Okay. Ah! Oh god damn it! Because it hit me, I couldn't jump! I have to finish this recording because it goes up tomorrow. Tomorrow being today for you, watching. I need controller support so bad! Why did you not have controller support for this game? Wait. Is this one? Oh great, I have to redo the whole thing. Why does it take so long too? You know what, I'm not even gonna bother with the red rings, I'm just gonna go. Which means, just go. Because I have somewhere to be. And I'm late. Should I grab that shield? Ah! No, no, no! Whew. That scared me. Come on, at least I reached a checkpoint. In 1 minute. Come on, let's go. Ouch. No, why did you overjump? You son of a motherfucking asshole, a bitch. I don't know where you're going. Oh no, why did you... Why did I even bother? Why did I even bother? Why did I even bother? What part of I'm not going for those anymore did I not understand earlier? Whoa, 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 whoa! Just get in here. Oh god. Oh god, oh fucking wait. Okay. I could pretend everything is going right here. Fuck! It almost worked. Great, no lies anymore. to the point of the checkpoint if you don't even have an extra life to go with it. Over job again, for fuck's sake! This needs to stop. This needs to stop! I get angry so easily. This can't be good for my heart. I should be done already with this level! I should have moved on! I should be done with the game! The game that only that... It has a 30 minute life! All the playthroughs of this game I saw didn't last more than 30 minutes! And yet we are on part 3 of this game! So it doesn't make any fucking sense! That shit's probably not gonna help me, but I'm taking it anyway. This is an area like this where I need controller support. So I can make a good turn. Oh, don't you fucking dare. And it did there. Come on. Oh. Jump. Oh, good, I made it. I guess perfect is perfect, or something like that. Whoa! Oh no! Oh my god, thank goodness, I finally made it. Oh yeah, 50 rings for extra life. Interesting. So this game needs only 50 rings for extra lives. That's interesting. And I finally made it to the... Excuse me. To the end. Oh my god. This took way too long. This should not have taken me this long. Good? No, not good. This was anything but good. This was not good at all. This was bad, really bad. Especially if I want the game to move on. What? What's happening? Hey, that's the death egg. But that's obviously not the next stage. Oh, right. The next stage is forward. Hey, come on. Where is it? Ah! It's up here. Let's go. Hopefully I can get through the stage a little more easily. Floating room zone. Floating island? Nah, don't think so. Oh. Whoa, okay, I see what this is about. Or do I? Oh, I do not. Oh shit! Wait, what? Okay. How am I still alive right now? What? I don't know how I'm still alive right now, but hey! I'll take it. I mean, if it keeps me alive, I'll take it. Oh boy. Oh boy. What is this? Okay. Okay. Oh! How was I supposed to know? I mean, that cloud looked perfectly aligned with me. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, 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 oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Ah, I missed. I wanted the extra life there. Okay, well, it says to go down, so I guess I go down? Okay. I don't know what to do or what to trust. Oh boy, I feel so worried. Alright, checkpoint. Oh! Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! How dare you! Go away! I wasn't sure if I still had rings here, so... Oh! Ring bugs actually gave extra lives! Oh! Oh no! Wait, oh, okay. Oh, that enemy's coming. Okay, I can just go up. All the way up to the top. I'd love to see something! Oh! Oh look, I think... Yeah! I literally landed on the capsule! That's good! I didn't realize I was at the end here! Oh, boy, am I glad this stage went much better than the previous one! Alright, let's see what's up next. If anything. I mean, it's supposed to be a demo, so... I don't know if there's anything else. Oh. Oh. This looks like this might be the end of the road. Well, only one way to find out. Need the springs here. Flicky saved and portal ring. 0 and 150. Wait, what? Wait. I have 87, shouldn't this say 87? Or does this mean this place is inaccessible? Well, I'll make a little research, but there's a good chance that this is the finale of Let's Play Classic Sonic 3D Adventure. Because if this is what I think it is, we're done here. Thank you for watching.